Stephen Krashen says, language acquisition requires meaningful interaction in the target language, in which the speakers are not concerned with the form of their utterances, but with the messages they are conveying and understanding. Let's watch a video which throws light on classroom interaction.
So today here are some slips with me. Okay? I'll give you the slips. Ashwini, this is for you. Okay. Abhijit?
You have watched the teacher distributing some chits to the learners in the classroom.
Did all of you get the slips?
Yes.
Yes. What did you get?
Elephant.
Elephant. You got elephant. Did all of you get elephants?
No.
Okay, Pranav, what is in your slip?
Peacock.
You got peacock?
Yes.
Okay. Abhiksha, what about you?
Parrot.
You got parrot?
Yes.
Okay. Now, you have to talk about your merits. Okay, Shifa, who are you?
I am a peacock.
You are a peacock.
Variety of opinions alone does not make interaction. When a child responds to a question posed by the teacher, that is a communication between the teacher and the child. The teacher's duty here is to make that idea a part of the collective thinking of the whole class. How others react to this particular idea is the next level. That's why she megaphones the response to the whole class and seeks the opinion of other children.
What is Nandana's opinion? What will be my gift? Nasser says it's a storybook. And Afin says it's a beautiful class for you. And what do you think?
Book.
It's a book? Okay, good. Sit down. Let's see. What's the gift? Okay, I'll show you. Okay?
So, which is your cap?
This
one. Okay, who are you?
Parrot.
Oh, parrot. You are a parrot. Okay. Okay, parrot. Start talking about your merits.
I am parrot. People likes me very much. I eat nuts. My feathers are beautiful. I am a vegetarian.
Oh, you are a vegetarian?
Yes.
Okay, very good. So nice of you.
I am an ant. I am hard work.
Oh, you are hardworking?
Yes.
Okay, good.
I am a living group.
You live in group.
She supports the learner by supplementing necessary words and expressions. She also gives personal care and affection to the needy.
Okay.
I have milky white tusks, but you don't have.
Oh, they have milky white tusks, but you don't have. Okay. You can sit and say.
You can see the teacher megaphoning and sometimes expanding the learner's responses to acceptable forms of language. This provides the learners ample opportunities to catch proper expressions.
My trunk is very strong, but you don't have.
Oh, they have a trunk, a strong trunk, but you don't have.
Why did the bird come here? Why did the bird come to the palace? Can you say? Can you guess? Adish, why did the bird come? What are they doing there?
Talking.
What are they doing?
Talking.
What are they talking about? Maybe?
Secret.
Maybe a secret, another secret. What are they talking about? Any guess? I don't know. What are they talking about? Maybe secret or something else. Let's find it out. Okay? It is there in your textbook. Shreya says, Nightingale came to do share secret with Ivan.
Rather than asking a question and eliciting a fixed response, as in the case of comprehension question, the facilitator asks questions that generate free responses from the learners. This provides the learner a slot to look at something from his own perspective and come out with his own individual opinion. Here, the teacher intentionally interacting with the learners to lead them to a task.
Teacher talk contains a variety of sentences such as statements, questions, simple commands, and discourse markers such as well, that's nice, let's see, very good, question tags, etc.
Oh, you are the most important in Trishurpuram. Okay, nice.